We have breaking news. A woman was taken to the hospital this afternoon after she was hit by a train. That is according to Westmoreland County 911 officials. This happened near 2nd Avenue in Summersville. The woman was walking near the tracks when that accident happened. We are still working to learn more about her condition.